what I'm thinking, right, is that this, he only plays along the back row. So what I'm thinking is that if I have an angle, technically I have more of a hitbox than if I were like straight on, just by a little bit though, because of his movement. I don't think that's true though, because I failed geometry. So what if I just like did that? That works.